Hey, nice house you got here.
Hey,
real ritzy. Way better than my bench.
Oh, wow, you really made yourself at home, huh?
Oh, there you are. Who's this weirdo, and why is he setting up a fucking huge alien computer in our living room?
Okay, first of all, that alien computer is a very expensive and surprisingly operational Bounty 5000. So, you're welcome.
A what 5000?
Your kid here thinks they're gonna be a big bad bounty hunter. I set them up with some fancy equipment, so they're letting me have the house when they die.
Kid? They're not my kid. I'm their sister. How old do you think I am?
Miss Hairball, I don't know what kind of alien you are or how fast you age. I'm just making my best guesses here.
You were only gone 5 minutes, and you already told some random alien he could move in with us. That's what you did.
Look, I know it's a lot all at once, but we need him to save your species, so do you think you could put up with him for a bit?
Well, yeah, if it's gonna help, sure. I'm sorry, everything I've ever known just got flipped upside down, so I don't know what's weird or not anymore.
I don't like getting up to take shits, so I'm just gonna shit right here in the couch later. I don't have to shit right now, but just a heads up.
Like that. Was that weird or was that normal? It was weird, right? It was weird. I mean, I can't tell. I think I need a minute to slow down and process everything. Also, I'm still tripping.
Your mom's nice. Anyway, come talk to me when you're ready to get down to business.
Hey, my name is Thomas.
So what? We just jump into the deep end and start hunting down G3 officers or what?
I'm not sure you're ready just yet. I mean, they don't let you fuck the Glumpers at Glumpy's without a level 4 fuck pass, do they?
What? I don't know.
Well, they don't. Maybe I should send you out on a little test run first, eh?
Okay, sure.
I've got just the thing. A small-time local gangster by the name of Nine Torg. She took my favorite knife. She's got an operation out in the slums. Maybe you kill her and get my knife back. Then we'll talk. Maybe take you out to Glumpy's to celebrate.
All right, so we just head out to the slums?
No, moron. You gotta use the Bounty 5000 to initiate a bounty. That's what I went through all the trouble of setting it up for.
Okay, Jesus.
Yeah, shit. Normally that thing will warp you close to the bounty, but I guess it ain't working.
So what do we do?
Calm down. The bounty's right here in Blim. You mind just heading out on foot? The slum's gateway ain't too far from here.
I'll get the Bounty 5000 all fixed up while you're gone.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's go, Bounty Hunter.
I do not record.
Don't forget to get my knife!
We're looking for the gateway to the slums, I guess. Look, it shouldn't be too far. Listen, just follow the waypoint. That's why you're wearing that fancy suit, isn't it? I mean, it's got the augmented reality thing on it, right?
Your concerns. Murder rates are on the rise. The city's water supply has clearly been poisoned again by Gary the Poisoner. And the mandatory sexual repression chips that we put in our elderly citizens have won.
Don't even think about going down to the...
Hey, kid, excuse me, can we get our... we need to make our way into the slums, please?
No.
Hold on. So you really want to get into the slums, huh? Then settle a bet for us.
Come on. Don't make him answer this,
no,
man.
I want to know.
It's fine. We'll help.
Okay, great. If you saw us at the bar, which of us would you ask out?
This feels like a trap. I'd rather not say.
Come on, you gotta answer. It's a hypothetical. We know it's not real.
Well, you know, just give us like your gut instinct. Come on.
Don't be afraid. We can take it.
The blue guy.
Exactly. That's what I figured you'd say.
Yeah, everyone always says him.
Hey, don't feel bad, man. You're still plenty hot. I'm just hotter. Blue's a hotter color. That's science.
I know. I just wish one time someone would say I'm hotter. You know, I put so much work in. I watched all those skincare tutorials, and I got...
Change your mind like that. It's unfair, and it's also stupid because I'm way hotter. You just made a lifelong enemy, pal.
Hop in and out of the slums at your leisure. It's on me. I'm just so grateful you think I'm hotter. You know what? Please use my door. Use my door anytime you want.
Are you serious? That is fucking amazing. I think we handled that as best we could, you know?
I've never been topside.
Oh, Lord. It's a topsider.
Not interested.
Hey, oh my god, I broke my fucking leg coming down that pipe. Be careful.
Well,
sorry to hear that.
Look what we got here. Fresh meat.
Fresh meat.
Oh boy, here we go. Fucking kid.
What's wrong, fresh meat? You scared?
See what happens. Oh, don't I look so shootable?
Ah, you shot me. I'm dead.
All right there. Are you happy now? Well, I didn't think we'd be allowed to kill him.
Unregistered bounty.
Shit, we gotta take down these trolls.
So it finally happened. Someone killed my son.
Your son?
Me.
We are so sorry. Listen, don't get used to that. We're not killing any more kids. I'm drawing the line, so savor it. Enjoy it.
Hey, you can't pass through here. It's Nine Taurus.
Hey, what are you doing? You can't do that. Hey, Taurus.
Kill some of these Torque foot soldiers to prove ourselves around here. These people think we're weak. Not on my watch.
What are you, some kind of bower? The coolest perch.
Shit, they're shooting at us. Come shoot back. Come on, shoot back.
It's gonna be so easy to kill you. Damn. You're gonna fight any enemy stronger than us. That's the problem. This game just peaked. Oh my god, you're killing.
Going on. Let's look around for somebody who can help us. So you think maybe there's somebody friendly?
Well, information I could share. Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
Do you know how we can get to Nine Torg?
Buddy, all I know is fish, and I barely know fish. But let's just pretend there's a laundromat you can sneak through to get to Sludge Works over there.
Are we pretending, or is there really a laundromat?
Come on, kid, take the hint. These goons kill me for squealing.
Okay, I got it. We're pretending.
Oh, Christ, just follow that path along the sludge.
Hey, thanks for the info, wise fisherman. We'll see you later.
Have a good day now.
Oh, hey, you... Fuck yeah, I told you! Did you see how fun that was? I call it my glob shot. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, I do this all day. Doesn't this fucking rule? God, I love spewing big, goofy globs. Okay, yeah, let's go into the toxic shit. In his sleeve. Try hitting him with my glob shot. Take your time
and aim right.
You nailed it! How sick was that? Phew, okay. I gotta recharge. It doesn't take too long, but it's a little longer when there's enemies. It's like trying to piss when someone's watching, you know?
Line up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just pay.
patient.
Oi, fuck you! I'm sick of this! I want to tear through someone's guts!
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you!
Got it, freak. We've had enough of your bullshit.
Yeah, it's your fault, Steve.
Huh? Who's there? Who are you?
Hey! Hello there, friends!
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
No, I'm just here to do my laundry. It's even clean. I'm a laundry head. Can't stop washing stuff over here.
Hey, this room's off limits. Everything you need is in the front. Get out of here!
Good luck with your laundry. I really thought that was going to be the buyer. We don't know what they sound like, so we have no way of knowing if it was them or not.
Okay, I'll just say it. That plan was dumb. I'm willing to accept some of the blame, but don't do any more dumb stuff. Can we try it again and do it right this time?
Okay, this must be the buyer. Hey, buddy, are you the buyer?
Yeah, we're here to, buy a knife? You guys are selling a knife, yeah?
Oh, perfect. You're really late. We were starting to get worried.
Just go with it. No shooting.
All right, here's the product. A genuine talking knife. I gotta be honest with you. He's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent. He basically only talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you. I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it 3 times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh,
fuck yes. Thank you. Pleased to meet you. I'm Knifey. Now use me. Use me. Let me fucking stab these Oh, fuck yes. Finally. You have no idea how long I've been thinking about this.
Oh, my
this.
God.
Yes. Fuck yes. More. I need more stabbing. Hey, you. Listen. Point me at your raw, fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there. Let's get all those guts torn up. Let's see that fucking red goop spill out. I can't stop now.
That's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking about?
Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay. Change of plans. Bring me to Gene so I can fucking decapitate him!
What? Why? He sent us to rescue you!
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking Ninetorg. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know Ninetorg? We're trying to kill her!
Oh, perfect! Finally, we're on the same page! Let's kill Ninetorg, then Gene!
Okay, definitely Ninetorg, but let's put a pin in the whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
With my tether ability! I'm more than just a knife, you racist! I can tether too! Look up and latch on! Fucking cool, right? You gotta use me to swing across this sludge. Oh, fuck yeah! Not as good as stabbing, but still pretty good.
Well, all right. Where to next?
The sludge works processing plant. Ninetorg was talking about some traitor she had to deal with. Probably another one of her clones. 5 Torg or 6 Torg or whatever. I don't know. There's too many now. There's too many Torgs.
How many clones are there?
Who the fuck cares? Stop thinking so hard and just look for the big sludge work sign. I want to stab somebody.
Oh, check it out, a love box. So you mentioned that Gene gave you to Ninetorg.
Hey, try gamble me away in a game of space poker? That sack of shit? Can't wait to stab all 3 of his fucking eyes. Even the wonky one. Especially the wonky one. Hate that one. Again, please just use me for killing now. Making a knifey only any percent run.
Oh, hey, there's some Gatterol. That'll fill me back up. Whoa! Thank Jesus. Okay, feed me that Gatterol, bitch. Put it in my. Oh, mama, mommy. Off we go. Oh, sludge work. Nice work you did.
At the ready, the legendary S-Killer approaches, and the Lieutenant will fear some life or death!
Oh, brother!
Fight my ex-brethren! Fight for your life! Avenge our fallen!
Uh-oh!
side. Not sure why we're still fighting, but let's just keep going until we get killed.
Team, let's go get Nine Torg.
Any last words, Five Torg?
Is that Nine Torg talking?
Fuck off! I've always said you were the worst Torg! You know, Seven Torg said the same thing. Right before I...
In her sleep!
Oh, yeah, she did. She fell asleep on top of 30 bullets that I shot right into her skull. And you're next.
You got the...
Toxic
personality!